In this lecture, we're going to try to multiply some polynomials by monomials. The distributive property can be used to multiply polynomials by monomials. Here we have an example, 2 times 4x minus 2w plus 3. Using the distributive property, we can distribute the 2 across the numbers in the parentheses to get a final answer of 8x minus 4w plus 6. Let's try another example. Here, we have x squared y times 2x squared minus 3. Again, we can distribute the x squared y across the numbers and the parentheses to get an answer of 2x to the fourth y minus 3x squared y.